I'd like you to meet a very special, very beautiful girl. This is Lucy, A4432518. And Lucy is an altered female, 2-year-old white Lhasa Apso mix. I don't know, she might have some Coton de Tulear.
Yeah, she looks like a Coton. Yeah.
Maybe some Maltese in there. Whatever she is gorgeous and white and soft and hypoallergenic, no shed, beautiful girl. And she was brought to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center on May 22nd because her owners said they didn't have any time for this girl, which she seems pretty low maintenance to us, so that's a little hard to imagine. Carrie, what can you tell us about sweet Lucy?
Oh, she's, Laura's right, she's very low maintenance. She's super mellow, excellent with other dogs, and just a great disposition. She's, as you can see, we don't even need a leash with this one, you know, she's fantastic.
She's just really well-mannered. And
she's what we call a plug-and-play dog. You take her home and it's easy.
So she's great with other dogs, great with people, really soft, beautiful coat. She's going to turn heads when you walk her down the block. Nice medium energy level. And
she would be great with kids too, because her she's so mellow that she's going to be a good fit for kids.
So please come on down to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center and meet Lucy. She weighs 11 pounds, so she's a perfect little size for an apartment, a condo, or a private home. As Carrie said, she's plug and play. She's going to do well anywhere, so please come meet her.